Hey, what's up guys? Double J here. I'm gonna be doing another Smitefire challenge. So essentially we just pick a god, I pick Bellona. I go to the good old Smitefire website and see what's up with these builds. Cause Smitefire is notorious for having just the worst builds of all time. So I'm really eager to see some of these builds. Okay, this person went pretty much all damage. And then he just threw a bunch of items in the optional. He's like, you could get defense, I guess. Devs? I don't think devs is optional on Bellona. I don't think that item should ever be built on Bellona, but, you know, I'm eager. And he started, relics, he went with Bracer of Undoing and Horrific Emblem. And, oh, this is interesting. Oh, he actually gets boots third item. Oh, no, this is really bad. This hurts me. Okay, I guess we're gonna try this. I'm eager to see what he has to say about Bellona. It just says under ranked play, not tested. That's what I love to see. Just like, nah, I think it'll work. I haven't even tried it in ranked. Again, the goal here is quick blood, not even first blood, quick blood in the beginning and keeping that momentum. Oh no. Oh god, this is gonna hurt me to play. Okay, I guess we're doing... He gets beads and ages on Bellona. Oh fuck me, this hurts me. Okay, we're gonna give this a try. Oh, I cannot wait. Alright, so I'm really eager to play this game. I cannot wait. So just a reminder, the build is going to be Frostbound, Jotuns, Ninja Tabby, Titan's Bane, Masamu Nemean. Just a little refresher. I don't know how I am supposed to kill anything, but or live through anything, actually, but we'll find out as we go. We're getting boots third item. That really hurts me. As a general rule, you want to get boots as fast as you can unless you're stacking an item. It's about the only time that's okay to get it, probably second slot, so... I cannot wait. This is gonna be a fun one. Don't auto-attack, please. Thank you. I guess we're gonna go for playing really aggressive and hope we kill. She just missed the ball when... Smack. 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 It's okay. I'm gonna keep smacking. Smack. Ew. And of course we're getting RDO. Puke. Ooh, that was clean. That's some good poke. That's some good poke right there. I'm about to hit 5. And they're dying. Ooh, you got a kill though. They're so low. No. Hey, they actually ended up getting 2 kills over there. Dope. Alright, so far so good. I don't, like, around the second item part, that's gonna be really rough when I just don't have boots when everybody else does. That's gonna be really fucking rough. I don't know what to do. She's just gonna sit on a tower. We already bullied Rama out. I guess that's good. I guess that's real nice. Going for some good poke. I like it. I like it. I love it. I want some more of it. How much is Frostbound level 1? 1650? Alright. Like, Frostbound's a fine item on Bellona, but I would build it like 3rd or 4th item, not very, very first. Smack. Oh. Oh god, there's so many people here. Okay, that's bad. Alright, I'm gonna leave now. Leave me alone. I didn't think they would just gank off dying. That is a shocker. That is a shame. Ooh, got his dash. Not that it helps very much, because there's still 3 people here. Okay, well. Rip my pal, Discordia. I could have tried so hard to save you, but you just didn't. Damage. Damage. I have been growled at. She's so low, and it doesn't matter. Rama, can you stop shooting us? You literally did 20 fucking damage. When did you start? Oh, you started devs. You. Okay, one more wave and I can get my frostbound. I don't know how good that is. Gank right lane. I'm gonna try to give him the good old reach around, and hopefully he will die. Oh, Ardia's still there. Attack. I don't think it's gonna matter. You have ult. Use your ult. Use your ult. Okay, good ult. Run on time. You disappoint me, Discordia. We could have killed it really easily if she ulted that, but no, well. Alright, I'm back and we're gonna go on left lane. Hey, we got Frostbound done. Yikes. I should have apologized to my team in advance. This is not going to be good. Oh, he starts Hunter's Blessing too, so this will be very, very interesting. We should be able to get this for free. They're not even contesting it. I don't know what the fuck they're doing. Keep slapping it, boys. Okay, I got scared. Oh, I don't have ult. Please don't ult me. Oh, it's so low. Do damage. Go in, team. Discordia is still pushing the fucking lane instead of doing anything else. It's so low. I just want to run in and get it, but I'm pretty sure I'll die. Get him, X-Ball. Yeah, fuck him up. This is really painful. Oh, yeah, he's getting it. Ah! Did I kill him? What happened? Oh, the straight up, straight down! Oh, I'm dead. What was I doing? Why did I do that? I should have ulted away. Damn. Okay, did I kill Yanis? I did kill Yanis. Why didn't it, like, say I killed him? That was really weird. That was strange. Okay, well, we got a kill. I guess that's good. Alright. That's redeemable. We got right tower. Oh, no. I don't go into boots now. I go into Jotuns. Yikes. They're gonna get that tower no matter what now. I didn't realize they had a siege pushing either. I was kind of tunnel vision and so. Okay. Alright. That was for you. Well, I got an alt in 35. Until then, I'm not gonna be able to do much. Oh, Bacchus is going in. Hell yeah. That's that good shit. See, I can't. I won't be able to catch him. I am so sad I can't get free kills right now. Oh, that hurts me so much. And they killed Discordia again. Discordia really hates playing with the team. I can respect it. I should get mana buff. God, I'm so fucking slow. Slap. Hey, but at least I got Frostbound, right? At least that's a redeeming factor. If I ever get close enough to actually hit an auto attack, I can maybe keep up to them. I'm not sure. They might still outrun me, gonna be honest. Mr. Bacchus, you're a little deep there, bud. You're a little bit dead there, also. Yikes. Okay, well, tier 2. Jotuns, I guess. Hey, at least I'll do a lot of damage, maybe. Probably not, because I won't be able to hit them at all. Alright. Let's max our 3. We'll max our ult last. We don't really need the ult for the damage or anything. We'll just use it for the stun. Ooh, yes. Actually, it's not bad upgrade. It gains 100 damage upgrade, and it also gains a bunch of other stats. Maybe it's probably worth the upgrade the ult, actually, now that I'm seeing that. JK. I'll upgrade my ult next. 1v1 me, little bitch boy. Oh, yeah, I can keep up to him. No! No! Why was she there too? Fuck. God damn it. It was one shot. I didn't think. See, the thing is, you're like, well, why didn't you run away? I don't have boots, so I can't. There's no point in running away. She'll 3 me and I'm dead anyway, so at least try to trade a kill. That's death? There you go. Nice job, Mr. X-Ball. Okay, well, I guess this could be worse. It could be a lot worse. At least I already have 2 items done. Still no boots, though. I really would like me some boots. Boots would be good, but what you gonna do? I got beads. Fuck, wait, his build doesn't have beads. His build has fucking refresher and whatever that, what is that called again? Bracer of Undoing, they have Bracer and they have Horrific. That's a oopsie for getting beads, the good active when you're building damage items. That's an honest mistake. What's a 1v1? You want a 1v1 again? You want a 1v1? You want a 1v1? You wanna? Yeah, that's what I thought, Mr. Rama. I gotta run away because that RDO is actually scary. Oh, we're pushing left. Why did she come over here? I was gonna say, now she's gonna leave. Like, what the fuck? Wait, I can back and come in? I'm just sad I didn't get Horrific or Bracer. That's my bad. I'm a stinker. I wasn't following the OP build. The fucking very interesting build. Slap, 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 slap. All right, they're killing stuff. We're getting tower. All, nothing but good. Nothing but up. Oh. Positive. Oh, no. I'm gonna win with this build. There's no justice in the world. I want to kill this guy so fucking bad. Attack. Go on him, Bacchus. Jump him. He's slowed. This man's gone. How does he do it? How does he do it so pristinely? I don't think we can get this, Mr. Bacchus. I think we should wait for our siege first. We're gonna win this game! No, dude! Why are we gonna win? Alright, I got Ninja Tabby. Full boots have been acquired. Okay, I'll get... He really wants Horrific and Bracer. He has Bracer first, so I'll get Bracer. I did fuck up and not getting Horrific. That's my bad. I'm sorry I got a good active. I'm gonna leave now. Where should we go? Should we just wait in the jungle? Like, hide at their speed buff or something? Try to 1v1? Oh, that's not the right... That was not the right place to the portal to. That's simply too bad. Yikes. Oh, hey. Oh, God. Okay. Hep! I'm just gonna farm him. He seems pretty free. Slap! 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 She's slowed! Take her down! Bracer! Oh my god, I'm alive. What the fuck? That... It shot me another time! I was out! I was out and it shot me again! Oh my god, I've been skamazed, man. That's fucked up. Alright, Titan's Bane next. Good. I have just about zero base power, but let's go straight for Pen. I like it. I love it. I want some more of it. You see, usually, if I was building this the good way, I would rearrange all the items. I would go Boots, Jotun's Frostbound, that one item. Why can't I... Masamune... Titan's Bane and then Nemean, not Boots third and then Pen before base power. I don't think that's very good, but okay, all right, it's fine. Let's go for a speed buff or something. I'm positive with this build, man. No, that's wrong. I guess I'm getting blue buff. I wanted speed, but I guess I'll get blue buff. What can you do? Well, the good news is we can kill the Rama over and over again. He is our jungle buff. But the bad news is if there's more than one person there, I am dead 100%. Okay, are we doing this? I think we're doing this. Let's get this. Oh, he's bringing it around town. Ooh, that's the classic 1v3. Oh my god, he almost sniped it. Hey, dude, you're sick. Want a 1v1 again? Oh, he really wants the 1v1. Attack! He's over here. Give him that ass, boy. Ugh. Slap. No! Bot! Oh, I didn't even get it. Let's brace her. Where'd Daji go? There's Yanis. Oh god, I'm actually really low. Yeah, let's fight. Oh god, I'm dead. I forgot I don't have any defense. My bad. Fucking Bacchus cleaning it up. I like it. I'm not leveling my ult either. It's fine. Doesn't matter. It doesn't matter. That did so. She did so much damage to me. That's gross. Get him, Bacchus. He's dead. Bacchus, the dream. Oh, he's going damage too. I like it. That's a good... If you want to build damage Bacchus, that's a good damage Bacchus build. Get him. Because you're like still kind of tanky, but you still do a lot of damage. It's nice. All right, Master Moon. Let's get some kind of health and protections, I guess. That's good, right? Those aren't things Bellona likes. Bellona likes running full damage crit. Yeah, what am I talking about? This guy's dead again. Hi. Oh, jumped. Hey, what are you doing? Oh my god, we're gonna win, but we're gonna catch a fat W. Kinda hurts me. I wonder if she's gonna try to pull into base. Nope. I wanna see his prediction. Ooh, that was not nearly fast enough. We gotta farm damage. Why win when we can farm damage, right? Ooh, everybody's dead. I think I'm dead here. Just a hunch. Oh no. Alright, let's go for Masamune. This is... Discorder, are you AFK? Are you playing the game? You're 1-4. You went for an Obsidian Shard instead of a Spear of Deso. It's not the worst thing ever. I've definitely seen worse, aka my build. Definitely not bad. He's just bam-pinging her. Oh, I love me some Siege, dude. Anything's possible. We have both of their Phoenixes down. I don't think we're good. I think we're gonna win. That is really, really obnoxious, though. Please stop doing that. Please stop. Let's see. 700 gold away? Alrighty. Yeah, if I fight Daji, I'm just dead. What am I doing? Siege in the left. If I fight Daji, I'm dead every single time. So I'm just gonna not. She's 11-4, Jesus. I'm gonna try to jump altar or something. Dash altar. God, he's getting sauced. Oh, there's a lot of people over there. They're like under our tower and shit. What are they doing? Slap. I'm coming, team. I don't know why I picked up the fucking blue buff instead of the red buff or the speed buff, but whatever. I'll just farm. Farm, and we'll get Masamune, and then we'll just start running at him. Once I get Nemean, I should be able to possibly fight Daji. I could probably still kill Rama. He's really easy. He's an easy clap kill. What are you doing? Slap. I'm not ulting that. There's no way I kill her anyways. Give me this. Give me this buff. They're fighting Daji. Ooh, they actually killed her. Okay, we just win. Win the game, 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 win the game. Hey, come here. Why are they doing middle instead of just pushing in to win? It's a 3v2 and they're basically, they're both trying to fight me. Oh, this should be, think I can 1v2? Probably not. Oh boy, maybe I can. I definitely can't 1v3, that's for sure. She just gave up. She probably could have chased me and killed, oh! Leave me alone. Why am I rooted? There's gonna be a siege. You wanna keep chasing me? They do. Ow! Okay, I'm dead. I'm dead. Refresher. Or bracer. Whatever the fuck this is called. Too much Doskovo. Too much Dota. Let's get Masamune. Last item, Nemean. Let's just sell this and get Nemean. Jesus, I need some defense. This build's so fucking bad. It's the classic, I don't want to do damage because I can't get close to any of them build. Nah, my favorite. Ooh, that guy got popped. Oh my god. Alright, triple kill. Here it is. Ow. Alright, there goes half my HP because I have no magical defense. Oh, my bad. I wasn't half. It was a quarter. It's way different. I'm thinking we can just run in and win. Slap. 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 No, I was gonna get another one. Fuck. All right, we finished positive. Why were we 7-5 with this shitty build? Okay, I'm gonna give you guys some tips. How would I normally build Bellona? I would go warrior Tabby or Teleria. It depends if I'm it depends if I'm solo lane, if I'm winning or losing, but actually, no, I would go Ninja Tabby. Ninja Tabby or Talarius. And then I'd go Breastplate or Glad Shield. Mystical Mail. Stone of Gaia. Frostbound, last item, like a Mantle Discord, probably. Or something like, I don't know. Variations of that, because it depends also who you're playing against. But no offensive items. Your offensive item on Bellona is Frostbound, and that's not really an offensive item. You don't really need to build offense when you do, like, 400 damage, base damage with your two, and you have three other abilities that damage. Anyways, I did second most damage on my team with this. Oh, God. Okay, thank you, guys, for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed this good old Smite Fire challenge build thing, abomination. I will see you guys next time. Tell me if you want to see more of these. Sell out, do all that stuff. Follow me on Twitch. Thank you, guys. See you guys next time.